guys, welcome back. So today I am off running more errands. So we have our Christmas party tonight and I completely forgot to get Adrienne some shoes to go with her dress. So we are gonna go out, try to find her some shoes. I also need to go to Walmart and return these boots, which I got her, which I was really hoping they would fit her. I knew they weren't her size. I was just hoping that they ran big. But they're by Justice and they have like the softest inside. They are so cute. She loved them, but they were too small. She needs a size 3. So I need to return those. I'm going to go probably to like Payless or Shoe Carnival, something like that. See if I can find her some boots for the ranch that we're going to this weekend. And then also some shoes to go with her dress. I bought Awston some really nice shoes from Walmart yesterday, and Athan, they have matching shoes, but once again, they didn't have the right sizes. Austin's fit him, they're just a little big. Same thing with Athan, so I'm like on the fence if I should buy another pair of shoes. I mean, they're definitely gonna grow into those. They really like them, so we're gonna keep them, but I don't know. So we're gonna see what kind of deals they have at the shoe store. Hopefully I can find some boots, some cute shoes for Adrienne, and then I think that's pretty much everything I need to get while I'm out. I did do my workout this morning. I've been doing weightlifting again. I've really been enjoying that. So I did some weightlifting. I did some walking on my treadmill. So feeling good, feeling energized. I know this weekend I'm gonna like throw everything out the window because every time we go to the ranch, they have like the best food. It's so tasty and we drink a lot. So I'm like, I better be healthy now because I know this weekend I am not gonna be healthy. But life is all about balance. I definitely like don't deprive myself. I know a lot of you guys ask me like, how do you stay on track? How do you, you know, stay fit and be a mom and everything? And honestly, it's just balance. It's just finding that happy balance where you can enjoy yourself at those moments, but then also reel it in and be strict when you need to and buckle down. So just finding that happy balance, which I feel like is always a work in progress because it's so easy to like fall off and all of that. But I feel like I'm finally in a good place with my like eating habits and stuff like that. Careful, my gum is on there. You're silly. But we're gonna go ahead, take off to the shoe store, hopefully find some shoes, and then we'll head to Walmart to do some returns. And also, I put on some press-on nails yesterday. These are for the Christmas party. I thought these would match good. I was going to put the stickers on, but I've been really wanting long nails again, and I just don't want to go to the salon. For one, it's too expensive, and for two, I just really don't enjoy like sitting in the salon by myself. So I got me some press-on nails. They're also by Dashing Diva. I went to Sally's to get them, and I also took the girls. We went and got like some of their friends some stuff for Christmas, so it was a lot of fun. Me and the girls went out over the weekend. But anywho, let's go ahead and get moving. Athan, baby, we're here. He's so sleepy.
The weather is so nasty today. But we haven't seen rain in a long time, so it's pretty nice to get some rain.
I have one if I like it.
Yeah, if we can find some you like. Love those and these. I think I'm gonna go with these though. I like these because they're wipeable. Those are cute, but they're probably gonna get ruined. Maybe these are black. I really like those. Ooh, I don't know. Should I get these or even those right there? We ended up going to Rack Room Shoes. I love there because it's usually always like buy one, get one 50% off. So I only ended up getting 3 pairs. I wanted to get a 4th, but they had like no boy boots at all. I even talked to her and she was like, yeah, we really didn't get any this season. So I ended up finding a pair of Doc Martens and I got those for Austin because they're a good like unisex shoe. So I got those for him, but unfortunately they didn't have them in Athan's size. So Athan does have his shoes. They're just a little big. So we're going to head to Walmart, return those shoes, and then I'm going to look one more time to see if maybe they have some other shoes that I overlooked for him. But if not, those shoes are just gonna have to do. But whenever I get home, I'll show you all the shoes we picked up. I really hope Adrienne likes the like dress shoes I got for her dress. They're just really simple flats, but I think it's gonna look really cute with her dress, and she'll be able to wear it like every day as well. They did have like a sparkly pair of shoes that I really wanted, but I'm like, I don't wanna buy something she's probably never gonna wear again. So I'd rather buy something that's like neutral and she can wear it with other outfits, so. Thank goodness I had an umbrella in my car because I already straightened my hair. This weather is so gross. But I looked at the shoes here. They really didn't have anything. I did get the boys some warm pants for the ranch this weekend, so that is good. But let's go ahead and head home. We are now back home. I put on some sweatpants because my pants were soaking wet from the rain. Like whenever I went to go run from the shoe store into the car, we like splashed in a huge puddle. So my feet were freezing, my legs were freezing. So nice and warm now. I'm gonna show you guys what I got really quick, and then I'm gonna make me some lunch because I'm hungry. I picked up some ground turkey yesterday, so I think I wanna do like a little meal prep. That way I have some lunches for the next couple days. I bought some coleslaw, some ground turkey. I think I'm gonna do some rice. I'm gonna like mix it all together, and then I'm gonna top it just with some sauce because it's quick and easy, hits all my macros. I've been trying to up my protein because I've been slacking big time on my protein intake. So I started tracking my protein again just to see if I can get it above 100 grams. I'm shooting for like 130 grams. So ground turkey will definitely help me hit those macros. But first, let me show you guys what I got.
Here's my really quick Walmart haul. So I picked up some of these pants. I got one pair for Awston and one pair for Athan. Athan wanted to match him. And it's really nice because it has like fleece lining inside of it, so it should keep them really warm. I picked up a pair of these period underwear to try out. I just got Aubrey some the other day, and then I was like, you know what, I want to get me some too. So I got, this is a different brand though, so I'll let you guys know if they work good. And then I'm gonna show you guys the shoes. These are the three pairs of shoes I got. So these are for Adrienne's dress. I thought those would be really cute. They're simple, but she could also wear them, you know, just out and about. So got those. Hopefully they fit her. These are what I went with for Awston since they really didn't have any boy boots. These are unisex, so boys or girls. They are Doc Martens. I thought they were super cute. Perfect because it'll keep like the weather off of his feet. I wanted something that was, you know, like leather, wipeable, and they're gonna get so disgusting, so it'll be good to be able to wipe them down. I don't wanna ruin brand new shoes. And then I went with these boots because I was thinking the same thing. These are for Adrienne. These will keep her feet warm, keep them dry. I'm not sure if we're getting rain this weekend, but we currently have rain, and so I'm sure everything is gonna be gross. But those are the three pairs that we picked.
My house is so disgusting, you guys. I have been running around, like, just trying to do all the errands this week, and I really haven't had time to, like, sit and clean. So my house is driving me nuts, but first I'm gonna cook some lunch, and then I might do a little tidying up. Not too much because I still need to film a cleaning video this week, but I can't leave the house like this because it's really driving me crazy.
Here is my tasty looking lunch. And then I bought this sauce I'm gonna try out on top. It is sweet and sour. And I'm gonna make sure I measure it because you can go a bit crazy on sauce. So I'm gonna do one serving. And I am so ready to eat this. I am starving.
Don't know why I keep on doing what I'm told to do when the rules are made.
just pulled in all these packages. Most of it is Christmas stuff, but I did order some Scentsy stuff. I'm really excited. I got some scents I've never tried before. So we're gonna unbox those. I'm gonna smell them, give a little review, and then my shoes for the Christmas party should be in here. So I'm gonna try those on too. I really hope they're cute and they fit and they feel comfortable. Good thing I opened up those boxes. My detergent pods were in there. I've really been liking these, the Molly Suds. I feel like they work good. It's the citrus scent. It's not like super strong, but it doesn't matter, you know. It's just for the dishes. But here are my shoes. I'm excited to see. Here they are. Oh my gosh, they're so pretty. Okay, let me try them on and see how they feel.
Oh my gosh, they are so cute. They're definitely taller than I thought they would be, like from the pictures. The only thing is, I think they're a little big because when I walk, my feet are slipping up. So I'm not quite sure if I would even be able to wear these because I'm gonna trip. I don't know, I'm gonna try to walk around for a couple minutes and see if I can get them to stay on.
I'm so sad, you guys. Those shoes are not gonna work. They lift up so bad when I walk in them. So thankfully I have some old dream pair of shoes. I'll share my outfit tonight with you guys so you can see what it looks like. But I'm just gonna go with those. Even though they're open toed, they're really cute. Thankfully it is indoors, so I don't have to worry about being too cold. But I'm excited to show you guys all the new scents I have. I got six I think they're pretty much all fall scents because that's my favorite. And then I bought a new warmer. This was on like clearance or on sale or whatever. And I just thought it was so stinking cute. I'm so excited to show you guys.
Oh my gosh, you guys, look how cute. Oh, it's like a little cabin in the woods. I just thought this lantern was so pretty. I can't wait to plug it in, see what that looks like. I think I'm gonna put this in the living room. Here are the six scents that I got. I have Forever Fall, Fall Feeling, Christmas Cottage Cider, Falling Apples, Caramel Praline Cake, and First Day of Fall.
I'm pretty sure I had First Day of Fall before, but let's see. Oh yeah, I've had this one. It smells so good.
It's I
want to smell it. It's almost like a sweet scent. The Caramel Praline Cake is the one I was the most excited about. I hope it smells as good as it sounds. Oh yeah. That smells so good. It smells just like praline cake. Falling Apples. Hopefully this is like more of an apple scent, not like apple cinnamon. Let's see, get it open. Yes, this is definitely like apples, but it's more subtle than I was hoping for. It's like a subtle apple. Hopefully when I burn it, it smells stronger. It's not bad, it's just not really strong, and I love like the really strong scents. This one is Forever Fall. Ooh, this one smells good. I can't quite put my finger on the main scent. Maybe like orange? Oh my gosh, this one smells so good. I can't put my finger on exactly what it smells like, but it's like sweet with like those typical fall smells like cinnamon, nutmeg, but not really. I don't know what it smells like. I need to look it up, but Forever Fall definitely smells really, really good. This one is Feeling Fall. Ooh, this is more like a...
I want to smell.
I don't even know how to describe these. They just smell so good. It's more like a perfume fall scent. It smells good. Not as good as Forever Fall. Forever Fall is probably like my top one right now. This one is Christmas Cottage Cider. Ugh. Ooh, this one smells good. Ooh, this one has like cinnamon.
I want
more of a, like a strong cinnamon scent. It smells good. That one smells good, but I definitely think the Forever Fall, the Caramel Praline Cake, and the First Day of Fall, my favorite, but they all smell really good. So I'm excited. Let me go plug in my new wax melt and we're gonna see how it looks when it's plugged in.
putting in my favorite scent, the Forever Fall. Gonna see how it smells when it's burned.
Oh my gosh, you guys, I'm obsessed. It's so pretty.
I mean, she's not gonna find me, especially not find me first.
I have been cleaning my room and stuff, trying to get everything tidied up. I decided not to film it because I didn't want to turn this video into a cleaning video, but my best friend, she's also going to be at the Christmas party. She told me they're going to come here before we go to the Christmas party. So I was like stress cleaning because I don't like people to come over, even though they're my best friends and they don't care. I don't like people to come to my house when it's messy. So got it cleaned up downstairs, feeling much better, but it's time to go get the kids from school. So we're going to quickly go get them and then we're going to start getting ready for our Christmas party. About to go ahead and steam Adrienne's dress. This is the one that we got off of Amazon, but the tulle is a little like fluffy, so I'm gonna try to steam it, let it set a little better on her. Of course, none of the shoes, the kids don't like them or they didn't fit, so I have to take all three pairs back, so that is frustrating, but I guess we will make another trip. This is gonna be the third time that I'm attempting to find shoes, which I might as well just like try to take the kids up there sometime because yeah, trying to find sizes that fit the same is so frustrating. Like one shoe will fit good and then the next one will fit completely different. So, but anyway, I need to quickly get started steaming this. Like I said, my friends are gonna be coming over soon. So I need to try to get myself together hopefully soon. I don't wanna be like getting ready while they're here. So I'm gonna quickly try to steam this dress. Our friends are here. I just finished getting myself ready. I did the girl's hair and everything, but this is the outfit. These are my dream pair of shoes. I was thinking about wearing those little booties, but they just don't look as good. So this is the outfit. No? These were the trying to get a clip. Yeah. I'm right in the middle. It is now the next day. The Christmas party was so much fun. The kids had a blast. They had like raffles for the kids. All of them won prizes, so they were really excited. I also won a $60 gift card to Ulta, so that's exciting. I'm gonna have to go in there, see what I can find, but I am now currently sitting down to start editing this video so I can get it up for y'all for tomorrow. I have been running errands all day. I had to go back to the shoe store to exchange the shoes that the kids didn't like. I got a bigger size in the boots for Adrienne because we're leaving for the ranch tomorrow. I don't think I'm gonna bring the kids to school just because it really would only be for a couple hours, and I don't want the hassle of waking up early, dropping them off, and then having to go pick them up. So I think I'm just gonna keep them out because I need to not only clean the house before we go, but also I need to drop the dogs off at doggy daycare. And so I just don't wanna be like rushing around too much, and I need to leave like by noon. So it really doesn't give me that much time to like, you know, do all the things. But that is the plan. Tomorrow we're heading out to the ranch. I will try to vlog some of that with y'all. Maybe I'll do like a pack with me and the travel vlog. I don't know. But the video will probably come out a little later than Monday just because we're not going to be getting back until kind of late on Sunday. So expect my video to probably come out on Tuesday. I've really been trying to do two videos a week, especially because it's December. And typically I do Vlogmas in December, but this year I was like, no, I don't think I'm gonna do it. It is a lot of work and I'm trying to get my TikTok up and running. So I've been trying to focus a lot of time on that.
So I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna try to do at least 2 videos a week for December for you guys. And then if I can film any extra, I'll definitely throw that up as well. But I need to do a wrap with me because I've not started wrapping the kids' gifts yet. And I really need to get that going because it takes me forever to wrap and I dread it. I hate wrapping. I'm not a fan. So I need to get started soon so I can do it in like little spurts and not all at once. But y'all, I am looking rough right now. It's so nasty outside again today. It's like that misty rain, overcast. So I ran the errands quickly, got home, really haven't done too much with myself. Just kind of been hanging out at the house and editing. But I am gonna go ahead and close out the vlog right here. If you guys enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. If you're new, I'd love for you to subscribe. I upload motherhood content weekly and I would love to have you here. But I hope you guys have a wonderful day and I can't wait to see you in the next one. Bye.